So, this is a new model of Acer Predator. Tawag dito is Acer Helios Neo 16. So, may bagong word na Neo. So, mamaya, check natin yung appearance nito. But, every year, nagbabago talaga yung appearance ng Predator. You can see there on the last video, we did compare for 11th gen and 12th gen. And now, we're gonna compare this 13th gen to a 12th gen Predator. And, hindi lang yon, even the video card series. So, kung dati nasa 30 series, ito yung laptop na to nasa 40 series na. So, samahan nyo ko, i-unbox natin tong Acer Predator Neo 16. Okay, so inside the box, we have a charger here. Ang laki ng charger niya, no? Of course, what do we expect? It's a gaming laptop. So that's 19.5 volts, that's 11.8 ampere with 230 watts. We have here the printed materials, and I'm expecting stickers din dito. And the unit itself. And by the way, the laptop comes with an Acer Predator backpack and an Acer Predator gaming chair. So, hindi lahat ng gaming laptop may gaming chair. Ang napansin ko, si Predator lang ang meron. Kaya isa siya sa naging mga pinakamabentang gaming laptop kasi malaking factor talaga yung gaming chair. Congratulations nga pala kay Jeff Real, Austin. So, siya yung panalo ng Fantech na RGB speakers. So, please message us on Viber para ma-receive mo itong gift namin para sa iyo. And after this video, mamimigay naman tayo ng Acer Predator jacket. The one that you see in the video or yung nakikita nyo yung suot ko ngayon. And so, in case that you want to win a giveaway, just simply like and subscribe to our page. Now, let's proceed and let's talk about the physical appearance of this Acer Predator. So, there are two types of Predator. Isang Predator Helios and meron na silang tinatawag na Predator Helios Neo. Okay, so nadagdagan ng word na Neo. So, ano ba ang difference between the Neo to an Neo? About the appearance of this Neo, no? Medyo nagbago yung icon niya ng Predator dun sa luma. Kasi yung mga dating Predator, meron pa may design na pang slash dito eh, di ba? So, itong Neo, wala. Of course, nandun pa rin yung usli yung likod ng laptop. About the ports, we got here a light indicator if it is charging or if it is on. And then a USB 3.2 Type-A. And then a Kensington lock. And on the other side, we got here an RJ45 or a LAN port. And then another USB 3.2 Type-A. A micro SD card and an audio combo jack. This laptop at the back also comes with saksakan ng charger and then HDMI 2.1 and dalawang USB 3.2 Type C Gen 2. Let's open the unit. This is a 16:10 na aspect ratio because the resolution is WUXGA kasi ang mga full HD nasa 16:9. So, pag 16:10, WUXGA. There's the sticker of NVIDIA G-Sync, i5, RTX, and then the Predator Helios Neo 16. So, surprisingly, may speaker dito kasi normally ang mga speaker ng laptop is only sa baba ng laptop which is on this side. Okay, so a tracking pad niya, yes, malaki, maganda. And this is an RGB, of course. About the appearance, no, there's nothing wow on the appearance of the unit. Itong likod lang. Pero, I'm not judging all the Predators, only this one. Kasi, katulad na sinabi ko, may mga 13th gen na Predator na mga i7 variant, pati mga i9 variant, ang ganda ng ano nila, ng aesthetic nila. So, on this variant, ito na yun, kung ano yung nakikita nyo sa video. About the dimension of this unit, the width is 14.2 inch, the depth is 11 inch, and the height is 1.11 inch, while the weight of the unit is 2.5 kilograms. So, katulad ng mga last year model, 2.5 kilograms din. And even do sa 11th gen model, 2.5 kilograms din. So, I think naging conscious sila sa weight ng unit na dapat lahat is 2.5 kilograms, kahit ano pa yan. The viewing angle of this unit is 170 degrees. One thing that I noticed, though, yung grills niya dito, parang I think this is actually much better cooling system. Hindi nga lang mas maganda yung design, kasi hindi ba talaga, kahit ilalim, may hexagon dragon scale na design eh. Okay, now let's proceed and let's talk about the specification of this Predator Helios Neo 16. So, the complete model is Acer Predator Helios Neo 16 PHN16-71-59F1. The processor on this unit is i5-13500 HX. Okay, so this is the first time that we encountered an X on the Predator Helios kasi last year, it's just i5-12500H. So now we're comparing the i5-13500HX versus to an i5-12500H. So, sa 3rd gen, ang total cores is 14, while on the 12th gen is only 12 cores. It's because the P cores on 13th gen is 6 and the efficient core is 8, that is total of 20 threads. While on the 12th gen, the P cores is only 4 and the E cores is 8, that is a total of 16. Mapapansin nyo na may dagdag na dalawang performance core ang 13th gen compared sa 12th gen. And not just that, ang 13th gen, ang base niya is 3.5 while the turbo is 4.7. Wherein on the 12th gen, ang base is 3.3 while the turbo is 4.5. So, ang difference nila from the base and the turbo is 0.2 GHz wherein medyo mataas kahit paano yon. And not just the GHz, katulad ng minention ko, ang 13th gen meron additional na dalawang P cores. The current memory that's running on this laptop is 8GB DDR5, that is 4800 MHz. And the storage of this laptop is 512 SSD, that's a PCIe and NVMe M.2. Isa sa maganda dito sa unit ito is the display of it, that is 16-inch. Kaya siya tinawag na niyo 16 is because the screen size is 16-inch. Dati kasi ang mga laptop mga 14-inch or mga 15.6-inch. And yung aspect ratio nila is 16:9. Pag naka-encounter kayo na 16-inch laptop, that is most likely ang aspect ratio niya is 16:10. And ang resolution niya, it's not Full HD, it is WUXGA. And that is 1920x1200. It's also an IPS display. And ang maganda dito, this is 165Hz. The video card of this laptop is NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4050. That is actually already a 6GB dedicated GDDR6. Dati kasi, ang mga 3050, 4GB lang. Now, nung nag-release sila ng mga 40 series, medyo tumaas na yung dedicated memory niya. Rather than 4GB, 6GB na siya. Kung i-compare ang RTX 4050 sa 3050, malaki yung difference. First of all, dun pa lang sa memory eh. Kasi 4050 is already a 6GB. So, mas maganda siyang i-compare sa 3060, which is also a 6GB. Now, doing a research, ang napansin ko dito, no, ang 3060 is actually mas mahal pa rin compared to a 4050. Of course, mas bagong model yung 4050. Pero there are some rumors saying that mas mabilis pa rin ang 3060 compared to a 4050. Kasi yun talaga is purely 6GB. And this is parang medyo bago pa lang na 4050. Ang maganda dito, we're gonna do some gameplay sa 4050 and then i-check natin kung maganda ba or nag-FPS drop pa rin tong
4050. May bago yung Predator
Sense. Ay! Bago nga! Ay, may karakter na lumilipad. Okay. Wow! Ang galing. I'm currently right now here at the Predator Sense. So, medyo nagulat lang ako kasi meron na siyang avatar. May tao na dito sa gitna ng Predator Sense. Ano ba? Pwede ko ba laruin itong taong to? So, dito pa rin sa Predator Sense na to, you can customize the color of your keyboard and even the lakas ng fan. Ang natuwa lang ako dahil may tao na.
Right, so this is the camera quality of the Predator Helios Neo 16. So what you're hearing right now is also the audio quality coming from this Neo 16.
Operating system of this laptop is Windows 11 Home, that is a license, and this laptop comes with a Microsoft Office. Okay, so hindi lahat ng gaming laptop may Microsoft Office. Medyo kudos doon kasi kahit paano, kahit may kasama siya Microsoft Office, mura pa rin yung price niya at meron pa siyang gaming chair. We'll talk about the price later. This laptop is running in 8GB and surprisingly, ang mga Predator naman, upgradable talaga. May additional SSD, additional 2.5, additional memory. So mamaya, babaklasin natin to, titingnan natin kung ano pang pwedeng ma-upgrade dito. But prior that, this laptop is running an RTX 4050. So, ang 4050 ba ay kaya mag-compete sa 3060? So we'll see.
If it hurts, you're making it worse. I'm not gonna feel.
Je vais demander des orages, je vais demander des orages, je vais couper le vide pour sa cage. Leave me be!
So, thank you to the technician na nag-open ng chassis. Alright, so there are two fans on this laptop. Now, notice ko, yung isang fan is actually aluminum. So, ang tawag ng Predator dito is Aeroblade. They are claiming that this has better cooling fan compared to a normal plastic. And speaking of plastic, yung sa kabilang side naman is plastic. Okay, so we got here this heatsink. Of course, the processor is here and the GPU is here. Actually, mas more fans ang kailangan sa GPU kasi mas malakas uminit ang GPU compared sa CPU. So, the laptop is running a 512 SSD. Nakakapagtaka lang bakit tong SSD na to ay balot sa papel na parang sticker. So I'm assuming that this could give us better cooling. It's also with the memory. Mapapansin yung memory din dito na mayroong ding parang sticker na item. This laptop comes with two memory slot. Yun isa occupied ng 8 and there's an extra memory slot here. So pinaka-ideal dito na lagay is at 8GB, that is 4800MHz. We also have here an extra M.2 slot dito. Pwedeng yung kalahati lang na size or pwedeng yung full size. And then we also have the Wi-Fi cards. And we have here the battery and dalawang speaker. So just to sum it up, ang pwede pa idagdag dito is one memory and one SSD. So this laptop comes with a 1 week replacement and a 2 years Acer Predator warranty. About the price of this unit, this is an i5 13th gen, which is a 4050 series. Dito, in Laptop Factory, we're selling it around mga 72,000. And this laptop also comes with a 4060 series, which nasa price range around the mga nasa 76,000. So that is actually 4,000 difference. So for that price range, this laptop is a 13th gen, which is higher than the 12th gen, and the 40,000 series, which is higher than the 30,000 series. But unfortunately, this laptop, wala siyang ilaw doon sa Predator icon niya doon sa likod. And then, this i5, may mas maganda pang aesthetics na Predator na nasa i7 or nasa i9 variant. And then, not to mention, the laptop also comes with a Microsoft Office and a gaming chair na not all gaming laptops na merong ganun. Now, guys, your comments or your feedback are highly appreciated. You can just comment down below because nababasa yan ng mga ibang mga gustong bumili ng laptop na ito. So, sa mga gamers or yung mga nag-3D rendering dyan on this price range, sulit kaya itong Neo na to sa kanyang price? But then again, guys, at mga Predator, actually mabenta na to kahit sa mga ibang mga stores. And also dito sa Laptop Factory. But in case that you want to buy this, this will be available all of our stores nationwide. And pwede rin to installment. Okay, so congratulations nga pala sa winner ng Predator jacket. So please message us on Viber para mapadala namin yung jacket. Okay, so I think nasabi ko na lahat ng tungkol dito sa laptop na ito, no? So in case that you're interested on watching the 12th generation of this Predator, just click on this link. And then kung medyo na umay ka sa mga gaming laptop, we do have here another type of laptop. Then again, this is Tito Dustin. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Have a good day. Bye-bye. I wanna play, so don't say you need me when I walk away.